Hi guys, today it's about going to be how to make a TNT cannon here. So basically I was looking through all my videos, old ones, and thought that I'm not very talkative at all. So I did, for example, the how to survive here. Just don't help you. Okay, what you're gonna need is, for the TNT cannon, you need a stone, lever, redstone repeater, TNT, water bucket, and the slab. Well, you can use any slab. First, put the thing, the stone, in a 9-block length. Who cares? Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yep, and then put one here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now what you're gonna do is put another block here, then another block at top of it, put water bucket, yeah. So if this happens, put a slab, put one of the stones at top of it, let's see, put 4 repeaters. That's the only thing you've got to do. So 1, 2, all done. Not the right way. Okay, here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now put redstone here. Another redstone over here. Then put a TNT over here. TNT is in here. And a lever. Okay, now. Oh yeah, that was a big mistake. I'll put it to 4 texture. Every single one of them. Well, yeah. 4 texture is the best. So yeah, now let's see. Whoa, amazing. Let's try it again. Here, should we? Oh, damn, redstone, I forgot, oh my days, I forgot to finish it all. Oh, that was a big block. Oh, don't see it.